said Christmas wanted to not him. Didn't I tell you? I was like, yo, Memphis is behind the whole whatever Christmas was. And then you said, no, he was.
Yeah, but he literally went and himself said it.
To Nicole. Because he thought
himself. That's not like playing Tetris through the next one. He literally went to her himself and was like, hey, you got a big target out. I want to sit next to you in the final two. Blah, 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 blah. Like,
we're fucked either way. They're both coming after us, yo. Christmas and fucking Memphis, they're both coming after us.
No, they're not coming after you.
First you, then me.
Which puts you in the final fucking three.
It doesn't, because if I'm sitting next to fucking Nicole, I'm getting sliced.
Not by Christmas.
Yes.
Christmas wants to split me and her up.
Christmas wants to split me and you up.
Yeah, but she says that to Nicole, but then says to you that we have to split
me and her up. Talking.
Oh, shit, why are you not letting us talk
game? To you no more. Because she's got to deal with her now. Why do you think Nicole played it off like she was thinking about using, I don't know, I'm really thinking about it, to show Christmas love. I'm really thinking about this move. Like to try to show, like, yo, I'm not really with Cody. Them two with each other, and to Cody.
Yeah, but then essentially not using it. Because Christmas went.
Have you had talks with Memphis, is you and him?
Not really.
No.
Not really. No.
You should be like, oh, if I'm on a block with Nicole, what do you do?
Yeah, but he's... What do you think he's going to say?
I know, but you got to look through his soul.
I don't fucking look through my... I don't look through people's souls. I ain't a human lie detector.
Yeah.
When somebody does X, that means you're going home. And he tried to get me put on the black back door. And
because,
that was enough.
Because Christmas told him, yo, I think she's going to do it. I think she's going to do it.
And so for him, how many times did he come up to me this week and was like, yo, Christmas is trying to get you back to work?
I didn't say
that. Zero times. So for me, that's enough. Like, you don't come up to me one time when you know everything Christmas is doing. Then you let Christmas tell
they
you.
They both look.
And
they,
he goes.
They both want a backdoor.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is Memphis is playing like the bullshit and fucking lying right to my face, which lets me know you're the fucking person that I can't trust at all. Christmas is at least like, I'm going to do this, blah, blah, blah.
But he has not told me that he was backdoor you.
Yeah, because why would he?
Because I want to know if I'm going to fucking final three. No.
Yeah, exactly. So he thinks that you're fucking too tight with me, and so he doesn't want to say shit to you.
So he'll just do that on his own.
He'll just do it on his own. I'd be like, I'm sorry, this is what I gotta do. This is the best move for me. Boom, see you later, Cody. And I'll be like this.
And then I'm gonna say this week, I'm like, thanks for saving Christmas. Bye. And I'm gonna be leaving. That's what's gonna happen. Exactly. I see Christmas. But strategically, from where I came, I have to get rid of your Enzo. Huh? And I'm like, okay, well, bye. Thanks.
No.
And Nicole's gonna win it again. Yeah, thanks. I'm the asshole. Yeah. I see you, Nicole. You're gonna win it again. Thanks. Bye.
Nicole ain't winning this game again. I just don't trust him at all. He has zero trust in me.
I trust him more than I trust Christmas. That's where I'm at. And they both, I don't trust him at all either. But I trust him more than I trust Christmas.
I don't trust him. I trust him less by a lot. Christmas is like Christmas is straight up. Like, she doesn't come to me and try to bullshit and, like, lie and, like, blah, blah, blah. She, like, goes and tries to do it, and then it just doesn't talk game with me. Memphis is coming over here being like, oh, yeah, wise guys. Where was the wise guys all fucking week when you were trying to get me on fucking back door with Christmas? Because you're telling me that you never talked to Christmas all week about this whole fucking me getting put on the block. Like, why is, like, again, it's, like, the same thing as, like, Bailey and Devon. Like, all the time they were like, well, we didn't hear blah, blah, blah. You're full of shit. You'd be talking to Janelle and Kaser every fucking day. I was like, so don't tell me that you didn't hear anything until too fucking late. I'm hearing it from Christmas. Like, that's why for me, he's just like that fucking snake that will say something to your face.
You know, if you're on a block with Nicole, she's cutting you over Nicole, no matter what.
And then I can fucking deal with that. If Christmas beats me in a competition, there's not been one competition that Christmas has done better than me this entire fucking season.
It doesn't matter now. It's only 14.
It does matter to me. That's where I'm at. I'm here for comps. I'm here for comps now. Like, this is where I'm at.